Hey guys, this is my review of the DigiFlip GM001 gaming mouse, which is exclusively available at Flipkart. So I'm doing this kind of review for the first time, so please appreciate by clicking the like button and enjoy the video. So here we have the mouse wheel. This is a pretty good mouse for the price. It is made by DigiFlip and exclusively sold on Flipkart. The size is pretty good. It fits my hands. My hands are not too long, but still. Here we have a thumb grip, as you could see. And I don't think it's of a good quality. It might peel off soon. And here we have the two additional buttons, which you can customize. I use it to change the weapons. And in the browser, you can customize it for going back and forward. But they can get tapped incidentally, like if you are playing with a little bit of force. So this is a con. And here we have the front wheel, which functions pretty good. The click is great. And we have the DBS switch, and it's instant. In my last mouse, it took about 2 seconds of pause, and then it used to change the DPI. But this is instant, so that's great. I keep it on 800, and the right click and left click functions pretty well. And here we have this LED lights. They are great. You can see two at the back, two in the front, and one at the side, and in the middle, in the mouse wheel. So, and here we have the optical laser, optical and DigiFlip brand there. So it works on any surface. I mean glass, you can use a mouse pad, you can use this texturized, anywhere. It works even on a cardboard piece, anywhere. So that's great. And the build quality, it's decent. I like this mouse. And about 2 months back, there was a problem that this mouse used to go to sleep in 20 seconds, but this problem has been fixed by DigiFlip. I think they are listening to the customers. There was no driver CD available for this, as I showed in unboxing, because it is a plug and play device. It gets detected immediately, so that's great. And the scroll speed, you can customize with DPI, it's pretty good. It doesn't lag at all. You have that. Let me show you the end of this mouse, which is a USB port. So this is the USB port. As you can see, this is pretty big, and this might be a con if you are putting too many USBs side by side to each other. So this can be a con because this is pretty big. Another con I faced is these buttons. They can get triggered accidentally, as I told you before. That's a con for me. If I'm browsing something, so they get instantly tapped and I go back or front. And there's no app or anything for it, so we can customize them. But still, other con is that LED lights. We cannot control the LED lights in the night. They're very powerful. When I keep something for downloading, they still keep lighting, and we have to use a cloth to cover it. So that's a con. And this wheel is kind of sluggish, I should say. This functions pretty well, but still. So this was a review, guys. There are pros and cons, but I still prefer this mouse, and it is a great mouse. So you can go for it. It is available for a price of 600 for the blue and 700 for the black one. So you can give it a try if you want. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.